Hello and welcome to episode 2 of Halo. I unfortunately found out the hard way that all tabbing out of the game results in the game crashing. So, start back with 2 minutes of running behind. Not that big of a deal. Oh, sorry!
On the landing above us.
Pillar bottom. That's different from the others. The levels are so repetitive in this game, but I guess it also makes it easier to get to the end. Plus, this is also made in 2000, and Bungie was a little bit smoother than it is now. So. Laser weapon, it's kind of like you know you're gonna kill them, or you're gonna blow the crap out of them. There's like no strategy. It's like as soon as the laser hits them, it's gonna cut right through them and kill them. With bullets, it's kind of like you're not sure if it's gonna kill them. See, you feel like you have to place your shots more carefully. It's more of a strategy. Because it's not just fizz, 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 it's boom, boom, boom.
Prepare to abandon ship. Combat team, repel orders until conscripts well are away.
The life pods are launching. We should hurry.
Well, I gotta watch them get destroyed first.
The Covenant are destroying the life pods. They really don't want us on that ring. Warning, blast doors closing.
No, my fellow Marines. My fellow Marines.
We have to use the ship's maintenance access points. Follow the nav point. It will lead you to an opening.
Follow the nav point. Already there. Oh. I just don't remember exactly which way to go. I guess it's not that difficult.
I'm detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit.
So not that way, over that way. Actually, yes, that way. It's not that way we want to go.
We're too close. We need to find another route. Motion tracker shows all clear. Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by an explosion.
Me too. Yeah, whatever. I guess there is some stealth to this game. But it's pretty much they find you.
Keep your head down, there's two of us in here now, remember?
I've been saying the wrong thing this whole time. I'm starting to question if it was actually 2001 or 2005 when this game came out. I'm pretty sure it was 2001.
It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
Wait, why are there two dead bodies up here? Yeah. Try and find me, Andrew. live.
How much more abuse the Autumn can take. There's one last lifeboat. Quickly, get aboard before it launches.
Oh no.
Ah!
Now would be a very good time to leave.
The music is suddenly cutting out. Suddenly.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here!
Look!
This is so well made.
What is that thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know. We're landing on it.
Fiona! She's been hit!
I knew it! The Autumn's accelerating. Keys is going in manual. Take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed. Can you hear me? At last! Are you alright? Can you move?
I've been standing here bobbing up and down with my gun in my hand for the last some odd minutes.
The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do.
I don't want to die out here. Too bad. Actually, they didn't really die out there.
Warning.
They died on the planet.
I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
I'm evading as fast as I can. Banshees. Yeah, that's kind of where my namesake came from. Seriously. Stop shooting at me. You're not supposed to know I'm here. Neither are you. Man, the AI for this game is so funny. They don't have any sights on these guns because they figured everybody would just spray and pray.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Judging from all the explosions, I assume there would be survivors. That usually by the time you got done destroying all of these guys, all your marines would be dead.
We can use your help, sir.
Good to see you, sir. Welcome to the party.
It's
a mess, sir.
Somehow, this guy survived the first Halo, and the second Halo managed to make it to the third Halo.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Heads up! I got a coveted dropship heading in! Over here!
Well, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. This is the end of episode 2. I'll see you all in episode 3.